Born in Richford, New York, on July 8, 1839, Rockefeller moved with his family to Cleveland at the age of 16. Unafraid of hard work, he took on a number of small business ventures at the age of 16. He was the founder of the Standard Oil Company, which dominated the oil industry and was the first great U.S. business trust.
Standard Oil began as an Ohio partnership formed by John D. Rockefeller and his brother William Rockefeller. When the oil business moved east to Pennsylvania, Rockefeller followed it. By the early 1880s, he dominated the oil business throughout the country, and his company had a net worth of $55 million.
Under Rockefeller's leadership, the company established a system of pipelines to transport its product. It owned train cars and scooped up thousands of acres of forest for fuel.
In 1882, Rockefeller organized the Standard Oil Trust, a business trust that would serve as a model for the creation of other kinds of monopolies. Rockefeller, of course, was appointed head of the organization.
In 1895, the 56-year-old Rockefeller retired from his day-to-day involvement of Standard Oil and turned his focus toward philanthropic endeavors. His new direction did little to quell the attacks of Rockefeller and his new business.
John D. Rockefeller's charity proved considerable. In total, he gave away more than $530 million to various causes. Rockefeller revolutionized the petroleum industry and defined the structure of modern philanthropy by giving a lot of his money away to the charities.
Rockefeller's wealth soared, and he became the world's richest man and the first American worth more than $1 billion. Rockefeller passed away on May 23, 1937, in Ormond Beach, Florida. His legacy, however, lives on. Rockefeller is considered one of America's leading businessmen and is credited for helping to shape the nation into what it is today.